Rutgers just announced that medical classes are going to be held in person in the spring.
That's great. That gives you a reason to get back out there.
But what if I'm not ready?
You've been in quarantine for a year. There's no way you're carrying it. Plus, you're fully vaccinated. You're ready. Aren't you at risk of failing your classes if you don't go in person?